Hey Nixon High School, welcome back to EagleAir TV. I'm Grayson Mann.
And I'm Danielle Hyde.
With spring right around the corner, track season is in full swing. Lauren Tiffin gives a preview of the season.
The official start to Nix's outdoor track season started Monday, March 2nd. Lance Brumley, head track coach, believes the team is looking forward to this season.
I think they're pretty excited about it. We've got some kids that have been working out since, November, off-season / preseason workouts, whatever you want to call it. And they've been doing some indoor track meets as well, so they're excited to actually get started with outdoor track.
Will Kershaw, a Nix's senior, says that it doesn't feel as though his high school track career is coming to an end.
It doesn't really feel like it's just an abrupt end yet, just because I have four more years of college to look forward to. And I wouldn't really say I'd want to change anything. I think it's all kind of played out pretty perfectly.
Sophomore varsity runner Allison Ashley is ready for this season, despite injury setbacks late last year.
I'm really looking forward to it. I'm kind of scared, but the best part I feel like will be state and breaking the record, because I'm really hoping to break the 2-mile record and possibly the mile record. So I think that would be the best part if I accomplish that.
The stadium construction is well underway, but Coach Brumley thinks it's something the team will just have to get used to.
We only have one entrance to the stadium, so we used to just walk right in the front gate, and so now you've got to walk around on the side, so that just takes a little bit longer to start practice. The construction has affected our track. We're going to lose lanes 7 and 8, and so we only have lanes 1 through 6 to practice in. And then just the general look of the stadium is so much different. It'll just take a little bit of getting used to.
Both Ashley and Kershaw praise their dedicated teammates for the work they've shown.
They are also very passionate about running, which I really like. We push each other, and they're very encouraging, and they're my really good friends. A sport is always much more enjoyable when you have friends that you're running with and you're enjoying the sport with.
I think it's going to be a good season with lots of good people. I think all our hard work is going to pay off. Every practice, people just go, they work hard, and they know that we have the talent to potentially win COC or districts. And so everyone's going in with that mindset. When you go in with the mindset that you're good enough, that's when you start winning.
The first meet will be March 23rd at UCM. For EagleAir TV, this is Lauren Tiffin.
Aaron Cagle and Caleb Wofford recently went to check out Officer Forgy's World War II exhibit in the library.
Nixa resident Brent Forgy has found great interest in the history of World War II. He came to the high school to share his knowledge and collection with the students.
I just started getting into it. First started collecting patches because my dad had a small group of patches. Before he passed away, he wrote down his entire biography of his military service. And I find things, I like the stories behind it. I like figuring out what the medals mean, maybe where this person served, if they're from Missouri. I'm very into that. And I just started collecting things, and then word got around and people started giving me things.
Forgy explains why it's important for students to know about World War II.
World War II was the largest major event ever because everyone in the entire country, including our descendants, were affected by World War II. Like I said, we could be speaking a different language. We could be doing things differently. We could have been under Japan rule or German rule, or Italy's rule because of events that went on. It's why we are now in every major engagement across the world. We have military everywhere because of World War II, because they never wanted that to happen again. They never wanted you guys and your families to experience what they had to do growing up. And that's why Tom Brokaw called them the greatest generation.
This is Caleb Wofford for EagleAir TV.
The robotics team has made a name for themselves here at Nix. So Jackson Bell and Smith Wheeler, find out more.
This is the robotics team's second year, and they just competed at state and took second. They are headed off to nationals.
We started last year with a pilot program for our entire brigade. And our brigade consists of about 7 states within the upper Midwest area. We're going to a semi-national event in Council Bluffs, Iowa, the first week of April, and that'll be 255 teams competing at that one from all over the United States and Canada.
Alan McNeil is the team captain of the robotics team.
So at the very beginning of every season, they give you an introduction video as to what the challenge for that year is going to be. And what we've ended up doing is going through the engineering process systematically, throwing ideas up on a board, there are no bad ideas, brainstorming, getting a lot of ideas out there, and then we go through and combine some ideas, we throw some out, make edits, some revisions to different ideas, and then sketch them all out, the ones that we think we're going to try and use on the robot, and then build it from the ground up, starting with a base and chassis, and then working up to the extensions that help complete the tasks.
This is Jackson Bell signing off with EagleAir TV.
Now for your announcements with TJ Sorgenfrey and Kelsey Satterfield.
Hey, Nixa High School, welcome to your announcements. I'm TJ Sorgenfrey.
And I'm Kelsey Satterfield. If you want to submit a creative work to Sonder Literary Magazine, send it to Writers Guild at nixaschools.net by Thursday, March 12th.
Representatives from the following colleges will be here during STAR. Missouri Western will be here on April 7th, and Cox College will be here on April 14th.
Spring break starts Friday, March 13th, and seniors, you have just under 40 school days until you graduate.
Summer school registration is now open. Go to Nixa High School website and click the link.
Be sure to buy your yearbooks on school pay.
Thanks for tuning in to your announcements. I'm TJ Sorgenfrey.
And I'm Kelsey Satterfield.
Coach Perryman's PE class is known for its intensity. Isaac Forbus gives us more.
Thanks for watching this edition of EagleAir TV. I'm Grayson Mann.
And I'm Danielle Hyde.